As a child, I would look up at the birds and watch them fly around lakes and trees and wildlife and just pray that I could catch up with them, see what they were seeing. And then it happened.